summary thing was, once again, it was success, there was a 65% increase in program attendance and participation in all the programs compared to our last year. The winners received their presents and from the library director. The library is represented every Tuesday at the Chick-fil-A and McDonald family night, and this night is focused on reading, so we do have our children library associate who go to this night and present story time. The library in Echoes hosted the mobile dialect class in Wangonga Sahariye, and the goal of this program was to provide children with a better understanding where milk comes from and how it's and the health benefits of consuming dairy products. Beginning October of this year, the library Echoes was launched a new program called the Veteran Service Help. A representative from the Veteran Services will be visiting the library every third Wednesday of the month from 1 to 4 p.m. to help out the veterans down there with a better understanding of the services offered by the Veteran Services and also answering any questions that the veterans have.